Hi, my name is Heather and I am 27 years old. Currently live in the state of Alabama. Was born and raised in South Carolina and met my husband in Texas. We have been married for 3 years now and I have been doing this process for 2 years. I have changed my mind many times back and forth on if this was right for me, if this was something that was going to work for me. I have just completed my last task for insurance approval, which is getting sent off tomorrow. I had to do a sleep study, which I was actually able to do at home, so check with your insurance company, see if that's something you can do. Much more convenient than going to the facility where you have to have it done, where they hook you up with all these cords. I also had to do a stress test and a psychological evaluation where I literally filled out 10,000 bubbles. I felt like I was back in high school again with the little form where you fill out all the little bubbles. Did 4 months of weigh-ins. Please, 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 whatever you do, make sure you make those weigh-ins. Even if you change your mind halfway through the process, go to that weigh-in because you're going to change it back. Make sure you do it. That's why I'm here on year two and I still just now finished everything because I felt like, you know what, I don't need that. It's not gonna happen. Or once I found out I was pregnant and felt like, you know, this is the way I need to go. I don't need the surgery. And I didn't get to carry that pregnancy to term. That's why I'm doing this. I'm doing this for infertility reasons. My fertility doctor won't do a lot of fertility treatments because of my weight, and never realized how big I really was. You obviously see the scale, you see the photos, and you don't realize. I don't feel that way. I don't feel what the scale says. But it's true. You can't hide from it. It is what it is. And this is something that I need to do. Something that I'm sure I'll change my mind again before the process is over. But this is right. This is right for me. This will make me healthy. Make me a mother. And that's hard. That's hard to say out loud. Make sure you have someone who will be there for you, a friend, someone to encourage you. That's important. And this is video one of, I'm sure, very many videos to come because this is a long process. And I'll talk to you guys soon.